Hey, this is Doug. I'm in Decatur, Illinois. Up until 2018, CSX operated out of this city along with Norfolk Southern and Canadian National. In 2018, CSX sold out to Watco, which operates Decatur and Eastern Illinois, and they operate the old CSX yard here. But every once in a while, CSX will show up to move a big ethanol train out of Archer Daniels Midland. They did that just a few days ago, and my buddy Mike Jacobs shot that train leaving town.
Thank you.
Thanks again to Mike Jacobs for shooting that great video of that ethanol train. Do me a favor, hit like and subscribe, and I'll catch you next time. Do me one favor, close the door.